Rapper Pop Smoke has been shot and killed in what appears to be a home invasion robbery here in Los Angeles. So we know around 4:30 this morning, two men wearing masks and hoodies broke into a Hollywood Hills home, firing several shots, including a fatal one that hit Pop Smoke.
I know my fucking Lord, nigga. I'm dead when he got a taser.
Pop Smoke is just 20 years old, and his song Welcome to the Party that he released last year blew up, including a remix done by Nicki Minaj. He's also worked with Travis Scott and other rappers.
Look, what the fuck you got that blicky chain on, nigga?
Look.
Take it off.
Look, all of them niggas know I be flexing. I did 15 on my check-in. Been a little bit time when I'm stepping. Big 38 for the weapon. All of them niggas know I be flexing.
Rest in peace to Pop Smoke, and for everybody who's hurting, hopefully we could come together and learn some lessons from all of this, all right?
Who back, baby?
Hey, what you fucking with?
Hey, shit, I'm about to shoot Meet the Woo video.
Oh, I want to meet the Woos.
That's dead ass's mother.
Fuck out of here.
Hey! I'm getting
baby, don't trip. Just lower your tone. Cause you can get hit.
Thank you.